welcome back to January Jumpstart at Crystal's Body Shop. Today's video is going to be booty on a stability ball. So it's going to be a fast and effective workout to target them buns. So if you're ready, then let's get started. The first thing we're going to do is stretch it out. We're going to begin with good morning. So go ahead and grab your ball. All right. Stand with feet a little wider than hip width distance apart. Engage your core. So squeeze it nice and tight. Press into your ball. All right, ready? We're just gonna slightly hinge at the hips. Stretch it all back here. And lift it up. Squeeze the legs at the top. Squeeze at the top. Keep pushing into that ball. Keep your core engaged. 3 more. Just warming up the back of those legs and our back. Last one. Alright. Drop your ball. Push it out, stretch the back. Keep your core still tightly engaged. Now we're going to curl the spine, pull the ball in. Roll it out, flat back. Stretch. Hold it in, curling the spine. One more time, roll it up, curling the spine, and extend, stretching it out. Alright, let's begin. Alright, so feet are going to be right under our hips. Left into your ball. We're going to start with this left foot. We're going to do 3 back leg lifts, which is going to require some strength in your core to help stabilize your body on the ball. So, remember quality over quantity. Alright, engage the core. Keep it nice and tight. This left leg, we're going to lift it up. And down. Lift. Balance. Last one, lift. Hold. Hold that standing leg's getting a workout. Alright, drop it down. We're gonna switch sides. Press into your ball. Bring that right leg back. Find your balance, engage the core. That's what's going to keep you balanced while you lift that leg. Ready? Right leg lifts up. Squeeze the buns. Down. Focus. Lift. Down. Last one. Lift and hold. Drop it down. That one's always a tough one. Roll your ball out. Stretch all this out. Alright, come down on your mat. Bring a ball to your thighs and your pelvis. Lean over it. Hands come down in front. Alright, extend the left leg. We're going to do back leg lift. Remember, keep your core nice and tight the whole time. Alright, keep that toe pointed. Left leg, lift up, squeeze, and down for one. squeeze at the top. Five, squeeze and bend. Three more. Last one, hold. Extend the right leg, very same. Four, and release. Four, two, keep the bend at the top. Three, four, come on. Last one, squeeze and hold. Now we're going to do a child pose on the mat with the ball. Just bend it out, let your chest fall towards the mat. Take a nice deep inhale. Exhale, relax. All right, roll that ball back into you. Come up on your knees. Come back on the ball. All right. Now you're on your toes like in a plank, but your body is supported by this ball. We're gonna do some tiger stretches for our back to help strengthen our whole back. So we're gonna start with the left hand. Just lift up. Keep looking down at the ground, lengthening through the spine. Drop the arm, inhale, right arm comes up. Level with the ear. Keep the core tight. Right hand down, inhale, lift left hand up. Left hand comes down, inhale, right hand up. Right hand comes down. Now we're going to do that with the leg and arm opposite side. So we're going to inhale, lift the left arm up, level with the ear. On your next breath, lift the right leg. Lengthening out of the spine, reach with your fingers and your toes. Take the inhale, drop the leg down. Next inhale, lift the right arm, level with the ear. Take a breath, and lift the left leg, point the toe. Squeeze the abs, reach, put the fingers and the toes, take an inhale. Exhale, drop it down. Very nice. All right, now we're going to do some frogs. Go. Come up on your ball, come to the back of your mat. Bring the ball to the side. Alright, roll up so the ball is on the tops of your thighs. Wrists are under the shoulders, still in that plank position. Now we're going to bring our feet together. So the soles of your feet come together. So you may have to adjust on your ball. Just make sure that your wrists stay under your shoulders. And your core is engaged. All right, so push the soles of the feet together. It'll require you to squeeze the buns. Look down, take an inhale. Exhale, we're gonna drop the feet down. Lift it back up and squeeze. Drop the feet, lift it back up, squeeze the buns. Drop the feet, lift. We're still pressing the feet into each other the whole time. Keep pressing the feet together. Lift and squeeze the buns. Drop it down. Lift and squeeze. Keep breathing, core's tight. Two more. Last one. All right. Squeeze, push the feet in together. Now a little lift. Woo, yes, step on butts on fire, squeeze. Three, 3, 2, 1. All right. Cool. Drop your legs down. Come off your ball. All right. Child's pose. Stretch it out. Open in the back. Decompress in the lower spine. Rolling your ball back to you. All right, now we're gonna come on our back. Stretching out the whole back of the hamstring and the butt. You can roll your ankle from side to side, to the left and to the right. Take one more deep inhale and exhale that leg down. All right, inhale, right leg comes up. You can grab behind your shin, I mean your thigh. Your shin or your ankle. All right? Just not behind your knee. All right. Head and shoulders, relax, fall back. Thank you.
slightly push against the knee to open up that hip on the right side.